Now I'm going to do some linear work with a waterproof gouache, and that'll serve on this little piece as a kind of a structure of the bare bones of a rendering that'll be more fleshed out. But this will be kind of a structure for